What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Get hyped, get energized, let's go. We're continuing on with the NF album reaction to Hope, and today we're checking out NF and Corday Careful. I've decided I'm gonna react to the album in chronological order because that's what a lot of you guys recommended me to do on the reaction to Happy yesterday. But also, artists put their album in an order for a reason. There's a storyline being created right there, and we're here for it. We're gonna try to see the whole picture and break this bad boy down, because that's what I do. That's what I nerd out over. That is me. That's Crypt. I thought I was gonna try to react to the whole album in one sitting last night when it came out, but your boy was super tired, and I just like to give you guys proper analysis and breakdowns of these songs. So I spent all day yesterday not listening to a single song off this album, because your boy does first time reactions to these songs, especially when they first come out, and I like to see what I can catch on my first time listen and what all I can find in the songs, which is very difficult, by the way, because I had an hour and a half drive down to Nashville to go watch the Disc Golf Pro Tour play disc golf, and I had the music at my fingertips, but I couldn't listen to any of it. But enough of me blabbering. Shout out to Manscaped for sponsoring the channel. Grab yourself a special edition purple ball trimmer for Testicular Cancer Awareness Month. If you use code CRYPT20, you get 20% off, free worldwide shipping, and I follow you back on Instagram, and I talk to you all the time because it's awesome. But here we go. This is NF and Corday Careful. I am super pumped about this one. This is arguably the one I was the most excited for. Let's get it, baby. Ooh, I'm liking these choirs. All right, what you got for me?
You get exposed. I don't want to pick, then a bite bowl. Doesn't go plaid, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, now tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low.
I like this cadence.
In a promo. Sit on my roof like
J. Cole.
Yeah, sit
to
on
me.
My roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Some part songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's safer. You know I hate what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take.
Oh, we got Corday going first. Hold on, Corday. We'll get to you in a minute. Ah, man, when those 808s came in, I could just feel it building up in the song. He lays out the formula so well in his music where you know what's about to happen, and you just, the tension builds up in your body and you get excited, and then the 808s drop in and you're just like, ah! You gotta audibly make some noise like I did. Ah! And yeah, that was dope. I like that a lot. I didn't really pay attention to what he was saying. I was paying attention to the cadence because it was a really cool cadence. Very easy to listen to. Very easy to follow along with. And he did these cool little time setters. Like, he wasn't that high pitched with it, but it's called a time setter. And it's like a cheat code to make a song more catchy. And I like it. I like it a lot.
Talking about risk, I take though. Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Court side of the game, triple try, got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria, Lagos. I just met Kanye, Yezo. I was talking to God, but was real or was not. All he said was remain faithful.
Okay.
I get it, I got it.
Oh, that was weird. I said okay the same time that he did it. I swear I have not listened to this song, guys, I promise. That was weird. I was talking to God, asking what's real and what's fake. And he just said, remain faithful. I like that line a lot. Cool cadences by my man, Corday. He's one of the best rappers, I think. One of the newer guys in the scene right now that gives you that old school flair. And yeah, I'm liking the cadence.
I'm with it, I'm body. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we live in chaotic, what's high off narcotics, but that's when my life is a mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all get the message. This world is built off misconceptions. Talking about
ooh,
freedom,
I like
talk
that.
About envy, talk about
this world is built off misconceptions. I don't think y'all get the message. I like the part we said we came from the bottom and we're still at the bottom. Like, we're still grinding every day to get to where we want to be. Like, we're never gonna stop with what we're doing. Yeah, man, this is dope. This is such a interesting choice of a feature. Just kind of came out of nowhere, but I'm rocking with
exceptions. Talking about greed, talk about envy, talk about money, then we talk about plenty. Talking about dollars, we talk about pennies. Talk about drinking, then we talk about Henny. What we talking about? Lost souls at a crossroads, money coming in large loads. I've been crossed, so my heart cold. That's all we know. Stunning on me,
okay, I've been crossed, so my heart cold. That's all I know. Man, okay, cool little verse from Corday right there. A lot of different cadence switch ups right there. Dun 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 dun. I swear, man, whenever I listen to these songs, it's just like I'm imagining somebody drumming, and that's why I love cadences so much in songs. All right, Corday, I see you, dog. I like it.
I don't wanna pick, then a bite bowl. Doesn't go platinum, go gold. Keep it up front, now tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole.
Hey, that four still drive, baby.
Some part songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating
Waiting on me, that's safer. You know I hear what listen I to that time center. Talking about risks, I take those. Didn't get air, be careful. Calling my dad and I told him I got you. Yeah, that's exactly why you're bobbing to the song right now. That you're watching this reaction and listening to it. That is the reason, that time setter. I swear to you, it's an infinite cheat code. Instant to make somebody bob to your song when you give them that familiarity time setter. If it don't go plat, it's going to go gold. So basically just saying, like, if it doesn't do the absolute best it's going to do, it's going to do, like, right, almost the best that it can do, because platinum and gold records are just, you know, they're right there together up there at the tippy top. If I don't want to pick, I'll buy both. My man flexing his money on us right here. He's never done that before, I feel like, so I feel like he's earned it. So we're chilling with that. The J. Cole reference with Forest Hill Drive sitting up on his roof, obviously metaphor of him being up at the top of the game, sitting on the roof, looking down, watching all these other dudes try to get up there to the roof. Loving the song so far. This is hype as hell, and it's exactly what I was hoping for from this song. Be careful. Called my dad and I told him I got you. You want to retire, then do it your gut. Called my grandma and told her it's time to move out of that basement. Let's get you a crib. Called my manager, told him you're ready. It's about to get busy, this record is. Called up the guy and I asked him, you watching my back? He ain't say nothing back, but I heard what he said. When you see how I'm living, the answer is obvious. Ain't it when you go from poverty stricken and stressing about buying the groceries to not even having to look at the total? You know you've been blessed. Sharing the wealth ain't no point in me keeping this all to myself. I ain't taking this money with me to my grave. Yeah, I might as well bless all the people I love. We talking about making a difference. I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking. I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family. Don't play with them. That's a line, man. You don't cross. Oh man, I like that. That's a little switch up, because he kind of made you feel like he was being super braggadocious almost in the chorus about all his money that he's getting from the fame that he's gotten. But then he's like, yo, I'm making all this money, but I'm buying my grandma a crib. I'm retiring my dad. I'm making a difference in life. I've got all this money. I'm trying to bless everybody else around me. I'm not taking it to my grave. I'm not just going to hold on to this money and buy all this stupid stuff. I'm going to help everybody around me, which is exactly what you should do. And I love that. He's giving that message. So if anybody else blows up after they've listened to NF, they know exactly what to do. They give money to other people whenever you got enough money to be happy with yourself. I love it. This is a dope song. Making a difference, I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking. I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family. Don't play with them. That's a line you don't cross. No, low blows, can't respect those. Gotta keep the loved ones close. That's all we know. Stunning on me. Mimicking the same cadence that Cordae used right there. Again, giving you the sense of familiarity with the song. Cohesiveness. Gah! Gotta nerd out over song structure. Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, now tiptoe. I'll be the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Support songs, I'll make those. Look at that car I pay for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Man, such a good message behind this song, honestly. Like, for it being a hype song, like saying if you get enough money, help people around you, take risks. He didn't get where he's at being careful. He didn't get risked by tiptoeing around. He was up front with everybody. He wasn't careful with what he did. He took those risks. Do the same thing, baby. Don't walk on the line of life. Don't be scared to take jumps and leaps of faith. Just do it. Just do it! This is hype. This is a great feature. Great song. Great beat. Different. I'm just happy. That was a great song. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to you guys for recommending Chronological Order on that one. So, I don't even know what the next song is, but you know I'm going to be back tomorrow, same time-ish, to the next song on the track list. So get ready, baby. We're in for this. We're reacting to songs till April 17th. I think is the last day the album reaction songs come out. We're doing one a day, so subscribe. Stick around for the breakdowns. It's your boy Crit, and I'm out. Love you guys. Shout out to Careful. Let's go, baby. I'm freaking pumped. Yeah, I'm out here trying to get it. Hey, each and every day. I don't care about nothing in my way. Yeah, I'm out here trying to get it. Hey, each and every day. I'm making no matter what they say. Yeah, I'm out here trying to get it. Each and every day, time for me to set the record straight.